The fourth revolution of manufacturing refers to Industry 4.0 that stands for integration of information technology with the automation in manufacturing that has increased the output of our factories significantly.
I'm coordinating this project on Industry 4.0, working with researchers in a variety of different fields such as image recognition, industrial design, to bring it together and see what we can make, see how we can turn this robot arm into an intelligent piece of machinery that we can use to then perform intelligent tasks.
I'm working on a mobile app for operators and end users. What I'm doing is to design an interface as user-friendly as possible to give orders to robot and control it and keep track of the process.
So what I'm doing is design a universal model which can process a bunch of tasks and it can give the proper output with any input.
The way a factory of today works is completely different from what you had that in 20 years ago.
It's a very new project at UBCO, and to be able to get in right at the beginning of the project and be able to be there when the project is being defined, creating those research collaboration partnerships with different companies, it's a really great feeling, and seeing the team grow, especially with all these new researchers and new fields that we can get their input into the project.
There are some companies that they have adopted and they are coming with new ideas and they are trying to accept that as a standard way of manufacturing. We have the infrastructure here, maybe even more widespread than Europe, approaching and with an open mind and a timely fashion to adopt this technology. I think we have an opportunity to be as fast growing as Europe is in this area.